time is less than ours. We gotta go out there and make it happen. It's our last chance. Let's go. We can't lose tonight.
Hello, football friends, and welcome to the Harbor in Amboy, where the Clippers are going to entertain the Erie Prophetstown Panthers tonight. Get ready to be thunderstruck, not because of the weather. It looks like we're going to have smooth sailing. Little Clippers reference right there. We're going to have beautiful weather for tonight. Couldn't be any better. I'm probably overdressed. But the reason why the fans are expecting to be thunderstruck is two powerful running games. You've already read about Nick Williams and Ethan Howard for Erie Prophetstown. It's going to be on Amboy to bottle up Williams inside and contain Howard in that veer option at the outside. Meanwhile, on the other side, Bontz has been tearing it up. That's Jason Bontz for Amboy. So Erie Prophetstown should have their hands full too. Amboy on a two-game winning streak. EP's won three straight, both undefeated in conference. It doesn't get any better than this. Stay tuned. We'll have tweets and videos throughout the course of the game tonight. And, of course, Angel Sierra will be putting together a full-fledged production for a video into the wee hours tonight. So check that out at SaucValley.com and SaucValleySports.com.